Steve Chettle joins me after our fourth straight win, a 1-0 win away to Stalybridge. Chettle, what did you think of that?
It was hard. The conditions were tough. It was a very, very scrappy game from minute one to minute 96, what it ended up. But again, showed great resilience from Jordan right the way up through to Kane and Marshy, getting his minutes, and Rev when he came on, and Gazza when he comes on, and Cliffy. But delighted overall. You know, it's a massive afternoon for us.
How proud are you of the lads that it was a difficult game and dug in and they stood strong against everything that was thrown at them?
Yeah, it was tough, especially obviously after losing Lewis as well. We had to shuffle our pack again, and we managed to retain two people at the top of the pitch, which we always tried to do. But like I say, they threw the kitchen sink at us, and Jordan stood really tall. You know, got a bang on the head, he got a bang on the knee. People are hooting and hollering that he's time wasting. You know, he's hurt inside. But really, really pleased for him again. Another clean sheet and a good afternoon, like I said before.
How important is it that you've got players like Jordan that can come in and do not just a job, do a very, very good job?
It's massive. You know, we've said right at the beginning of the season when we came back pre-season, this is going to be a squad job. You know, we've got 22 playing staff. Three have gone out on loan, which leaves us obviously with the 19. We've brought one of the kids today. In fact, we brought two of the kids. One did the warm-up, one was on the bench, young Kayan, as a reward for what they did in the FA Youth Cup. So we've got people coming through, but it's going to be a long season. We don't know what's going to happen with it, but it's going to be a long season, and everybody's fighting for a place to start, and when they get in the side, they've got to retain that shirt hopefully as well as they can.
Speaking of players starting, you finally got Marcus Marshall to start a game. It's been a very long time for him. How good is it to get him minutes?
It's brilliant. We said we'd get him through 45 minutes, and at half time he said, "I feel okay." So to get him through injury free is a massive feather in our cap, really. And the Cameron and the physio staff and the sports science people have been brilliant. We've had to be really careful with him, and today was the day when he started, you know, and he's done well for us. We'd like him to obviously get in the box a little bit more, but the work rate you put in was fantastic for us.
Going back to the two young lads that are involved in the squad today, how good an experience is that for them?
It's really good. Kayan came on and scored the equaliser the other night in the FA Youth Cup. He was on the bench today. He's a 16-year-old kid, a local boy, community boy in our education department. Sam Newell got released by Mansfield Town at 16, came into our education department, scored nearly every game this season, and they deserve to see what the first team's like. So it's great experience for them, and I hope they get a lot of taste of this.
And we go again now on Tuesday. Again, games are coming thick and fast.
Yeah.
How important is it that players now just take the couple of days to rest and make sure that they...
I've given them tomorrow off, for a start. So I told them they can have tomorrow off, and obviously we've said it's massively important now that the recovery is good, the diet's good, the rehydration's good, and we get ready for Scarborough Tuesday night.
Cheers, Jess. Thank you for
your time. No worries. Thanks, H.